Which political party founded the KKK?
The Republican Party, of course.
Wrong.
Wrong.
It's the Democrat Party.
Are you see? For real?
You know which party abolished slavery?
Which party? Yeah, that was the Democrat Party.
It was actually the Republicans. Republicans were the anti-slavery party established in 1860 with Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln was a Republican?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Yeah. I didn't know that.
Which political party gave African Americans the right to vote?
I'm gonna go with the Democrat.
Republican.
Republican. Yeah, well, all right. Okay. Yeah. Well, I learned something today.
Yeah.